I've traveled round this whole wide world, northeast, south, and west, looking for the guy that said everything happens for the best. And what I'll do when I find him, I'll leave for you to guess. When I get done, no more he'll say everything happens for the best. I went and paid $5 down and bought me a brand new flivver. I started out to drive it home and the darn thing jumped in the river. And now the guy I bought it from won't ever let me rest. 10 payments more and still no car, but everything happens for the best. I worked and saved for 14 years to buy some bonds and stocks. Thought I'd be rich, so I quit my job, and then I lost my socks. I went to get my old job back, no more would I invest. But they throwed me out right on my neck, oh, everything happens for the best. I joined a college football team, they said I'd surely win. But what them roughnecks done to me was nothing but a sin. They smashed my face and they broke my leg and they caved in all of my chest. Then said you can't play here no more, but everything happens for the best. I loaned a guy $5 and he said we're friends for life. Then I found a bunch of pretty flowers that he had sent my wife. Next day I got a note from them, it said we're going west. I'll never see that five again, but everything happens for the best. I went to see a doctor and I asked him what was wrong. The doctor looked me over and he said you can't last long. He said young man, start right away and try to get out west. I doubt if you get halfway there, but everything happens for the best.